when I first heard that our company was going employee-owned, really didn't quite understand it. So I checked into it and talked to people. And to me, employee-owned means added retirement, job security, knowing that our company is going to be around for a while.
I think that the thing that everybody here has in common is that they have, you know, great dedication and they have a lot of drive. And you can see that in the job that they do every day.
When the company announced that they were actually going employee-owned, I thought it was a very big and bold move. I've had other people that I know who have worked for employee-owned companies before, and they've always spoke very highly of places that do that kind of thing and who offer that to their employees. And I think it's a really good opportunity to help everyone be a part of something bigger, you know, as opposed to just being an employee.
New students coming in, I think they really need to do some research, and they'll find out that employee-owned will benefit them in the long run as far as retirement goes.
You know, TMC's culture is very unique. You know, I think we're very different from a lot of companies out there. When you think of TMC's culture, I mean, we're very, very dedicated people. We're very loyal. Integrity is a word that we use a lot around here. You know, and just the quality of training, you know, continuous improvement.
When they made the announcement that they was going to become employee owned, it was like an added extra benefit, extra retirement package that, you know, most companies don't provide for you, but it's just an added incentive to do your job, show up to work, and make sure you're as productive as possible.
To see the size that we are now, but yet still keep it as a close-knit, you know, family-oriented company. We haven't let our size overcome, you know, our basic values.